आई फॉरगॉट टू मेंशन दिस इन द वीडियो, लेकिन मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग है कि अब इसके बाद शायद ये कभी वीडियोस में साथ नजर ना आए, क्योंकि इतना एक्सपोज होने के बाद इनके पास बहुत कम चांसेस रह गए हैं। लेकिन अगर कभी ड्रामा मुझे लगता है 100% मैं श्योर हूँ कि ये असली था, ये असली साबित हो जाता है, तो मैं ये तीनों के तीनों वीडियोज डिलीट कर दूंगा, आई प्रॉमिस। और मेरे प्रॉमिस शाम इदरीस जैसे नहीं होते। दिस वीडियो विल नॉट हैव एनी फैंसी एडिटिंग बिकॉज आई एम जस्ट रिस्पॉन्डिंग क्विकली एंड आई एम अफ्रेड दैट यू विल हैव टू हसल टू फाइंड सम थिंग दैट आई मेंशन, सो प्लीज बेयर विद मी। So, Mr. Sham Idrees, the fact that you had to make a video, a whole video response to my claims, is the biggest proof that you are a liar and how insecure you are. The fact that Froggy had to comment on my video within a couple of hours of uploading it is the proof how big of a scammers you are. Because there were other videos who are leaking your photos. You did not respond to that. This video had some authentic proofs which proved you as a scammer. So, you had to clarify your stance, otherwise you are losing your subscribers. The loyal ones, bro. In your response, you presented this Cobra thing. You can present anyone as Cobra. You expected this response from me, right? And I totally expected that you will present someone as Cobra. You said you called her to hang out with you. So she was sitting there chilling with you while you are making a video with new best friend. She wasn't jealous. She wasn't bothered with you sitting with there and making videos with others. In her comment on my video, she says that she was there to help you shoot that video. So contradictory statements. But the biggest proof that you didn't even mention is the fact that you have banned the word fake, Daniyal. You have banned that as well now, but people are using other spellings of my name, so that's cool. And she has banned the fake word from her comments. The Hive Studio statement, you did not even mention the other points that I mentioned in your video. You just played a cheesy role and mentioned this Cobra and the Snapchat story and at the end the reflection thing. I said I wasn't sure, I said that in my video, but still you did not said that it's not her. You just said it's me. Okay, so you are filming yourself just like you said Froggy is filming Froggy. I did not said that Cobra wasn't there. There was someone in the car. You are sitting on the back seat. I admit that I'm not a liar like you. But she said bye to make the audience believe that there is a character called Cobra. There was a comment on my video which said where you live, the place where you live, and she said that, and that comment said that you guys were hanging together and she saw you, but you did not replied about that. But as I said, you did not even mention one of my points. And I like that there are never some slangs or some abusive words on your video, but because it's a video response to me, there are some slangs. So as I said, gee, hypocrisy, bro. Now I'll conclude this with you, and this is probably my last video on you, but let me read the comment that Froggy commented on my video. She says, I never watched this kind of video, but I came across this one and it really made me laugh. I've responded to this, but it's really at the bottom, so people don't see. Okay, so you have never come across these kind of videos, but came across mine within a couple of hours of uploading. I was helping him shoot and you said she was just chilling there. Now keep making excuses and try to act like smarty pants. Stop watching us, neither me or him, or so your life is at peace. So she is saying that I'm making assumptions sitting at home, but who is assuming that I don't have anything to do in life? Then she is saying that if I'm criticizing you, I better not criticize you and just stop watching your video so that I can't expose you further. Another hypocrisy. Then she mentions the thing and loses all the respect I had for her. I disliked your content from both of you, but I did not dislike you. When she said this, I lost the respect. She said, you called me fake. I did not call her fake. I called this drama fake. But it seems like you, like me, I'm the only one sitting here and spreading fake information. She did not decline the information, but she said it's fake. And trying to make some money off of our names, lol. The cheapest thing that I could expect from you guys, to flex on your money, your fame, your popularity on me, like this is one of the deadliest sins a YouTuber can commit. So shame on you, really, shame on both of you. I'm coming to you as well, Sham Idrees. And then she says, I'm sure you are still in school, stop watching, you are still a fan. So everyone that criticizes or watches her video is a fan, okay? And then she leaves a link. So I'm a schoolboy, but she had to reply to my comment, and not once but twice, because she had to edit the comment. Great job, Froggy. Now that I'm done with you, let me come to this Fazluddin Shadi Karle. Listen, brother, I was okay with you responding to my whole video. मतलब ये यूट्यूबर 2-4 हज़ार वाला आपके 19 लाख आपके सब्सक्राइबर ऑलमोस्ट 3 लाख फ्रॉगी बजी के तो मतलब 22 लाख की फैन बेस को हिला के रख दिया एक दिन में. सच्चाई में ताकत होती है भाई, मान लो थोड़ी सी. ड्रामे करते रहो लेकिन ये बात मान लो. और एंड में आप कह रहे हो कि यू नॉट मेंशन माय नेम बिकॉज टीम रेबेल डजंट मेक पीपल फेमस, यू डोंट वांट टू गिव मी पॉपुलैरिटी, सच अ चीप थिंग दैट यू कुड से. flexing on your money. And you're right, Team Rebel cannot make anyone famous. You don't have that much authority. And if you are saying that I'm getting all these subscribers because of you, just answer one question. Why would a person who is your subscriber, who is your fan, who is your blind follower, watch my video in which I'm exposing you with proofs and then subscribe to me? Why would they do that, bro? Listen, bro, Irfan bhai once said one thing. I know I'll sound cheesy, but I'll say this. Main 2 din mein, 4 din mein, 3 videos bana ke aapki saalon ke jo aap manipulate kar rahe audience ko, usko main change nahi kar sakta. Aapke blind followers ke dilon mein se aapka is fakeness ko nahi nikal sakta. And same is with me, bro. Sachai se maine baat ki. I know I'm sounding cheesy, but I'm saying this. Sach bola, tum mujhe response banaoge mere upar. Waise videos mein gaaliyan nahi approve karte, usme gaaliyan bhi approve karoge apni video mein. Apne subscribers ko meri video pe bhejoge, wo aake bully karne ki koshish karenge, sab kuch kar loge. But logon ke dilon se kaise nikaloge? Nahi nikal paoge bhai. Ab nahi nikal paoge. Mere paas abhi bhi hazaron proof par. जैसा कि आप दिलों से नहीं निकाल पा रहे हो, लोग भेज रहे हैं. मैं वीडियो आफ्टर वीडियो बना सकता हूँ, सीरीज बना सकता हूँ, एक पूरा चैनल आपकी फेकनेस पे बना सकता हूँ, लेकिन मैं शायद ये आखिरी वीडियो आपके ऊपर, आई एम डन विद दिस गाय. मैं उस बंदे ने जिसने सालों से लोगों का माइंड मैनिपुलेट किया, उसकी वीडियो चार चार पांच वीडियो से नहीं बना सकता. बट यू कैन यूज दिस ड्रामा बिटवीन मी एंड यू टू मेक 10-20 वीडियोज इन द कमिंग डेज एंड मेंशन माई नेम इनडायरेक्टली बिकॉज यू डोंट हैव वीडियो टॉपिक. सो कीप ऑन डूइंग दैट.